Introducing Megan and Maeve Sheehy singing Christmas carols with no pants on. Okay, come in front of the flowers. Stand up.
Stand up.
Okay, here we go.
No, it's too frosty.
Okay. Frosty, the snowman was a very happy soul. Had a corncob pipe and a button nose. And two eyes made out of coal. Oh, Frosty, the snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, "Let's run and we'll have some fun. Now before I melt away." Down to the village, but puts the can in his hand. When the mirror is here, home on the square, then catch me if you can. They whipped them down, he whipped them down the streets of town to the traffic cop. But he only had the moment when he heard him holler stop. Frosty, the snowman, had a hurry on his way.
So he said,
"What's one and we'll have some fun."
So he said goodbye, and now don't you?
He said, he said goodbye, and he said, "Don't cry." He said, "Goodbye.
I'll be back."
I'll be back again someday. Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump. Oh, look at that snowman go! Thumpity thump thump. Thumpity thump thump over the hills of snow.
Awesome! Yeah! Woo!
All right. Good bow.
Okay. Can I hold on? Can I just hear Maeve hear the begin? Maeve's gonna do a solo of the beginning of Frosty, and then you'll do a solo
Frosty
next. Okay.
Coming out the snowman has a button nose reading out of tooth.
All right, you want to sing Rudolph now?
Yeah. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and it's good for science. You can even say he grows. And all the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph play any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Rudolph, lift your nose so bright. Won't you got a nice ring tonight? Like white food." This Halloween, just love him.
Then they shouted out with what?
They shouted out to trick-trees. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer.
Stop. Megan, stop that. And then what do we say, Maeve. Did you just hit your head? You okay? Sorry. And then
now
we say, can you say
one.
The end?
Let's do another one.
Good job.
No.
Well, hold on. Shh. You're going
to
sing. Okay, ready? Maeve's going to sing Jingle Bells. Go, Maeve.
Jingle bells, sing out the way. On this one, it's a white, on the open sleigh.
Over the.
Yeah.
That's it. Say the end. Yeah.
The end. Now it's my turn.
Okay, what are you going to sing? Why don't you please sing Snowflakes?
I'm going to sing Santa Claus.
Okay.
Santa Claus is making a list. He's checking the check. Gotta find out who's not in the list. Because Santa Claus is coming to town.
Look at the camera, Megan.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not pout. You better not quack. I'm telling you a lie. Because Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who sings the best version of that song?
In our car.
Bruce. Where's Bruce from?
New Jersey.
What's Bruce's last name?
Smith.
Close.
Mommy.
No, Spring.
This Maeve.
Is that Maeve? Did you just hear that, Meg?
I think that's Maeve.
What'd she do?
I think she tooted too.
So wait, what's Bruce's last name?
Bruce Strings Team.
Yeah, and he's the best there ever was, right?
Yes.
Careful, Maeve.
Maeve, do you need to say excuse me?
Jingle bells. Now I'm going to sing jingle bells.
You want to sing jingle bells?
Yes. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Everybody's too light and we're here super safe. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells.
Good job. Hey, can you guys?
When
you sing rock. Good job. You want to sing Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree?
Right,
go ahead.
I can't sing it.
You're going to sing another love song?
Another Rudolph song.
Why don't you sing your snowflake song from school?
Okay. Snowflake.
Stand up and do it. Do it like you did at school. Go stand. Ready? Now introducing Mrs. Millette and Mrs. Lee's pre-K class.
Snowflakes
in the sky.
Snowflakes everywhere.
How do you do everywhere?
I want to do this.
Maybe, can you do snowflakes everywhere? Posing? Don't touch that. Don't touch it. Don't. Maeve. Maeve, where are you? I don't see you. Maeve.